summer's eve on a train bound for nowhere. I met up with a gambler. We were both tired to sleep.
So we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom never took us, and he began to speak.
He said, so I made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes.
So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you at a basis for a taste of your whiskey.
So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down the last swallow. Then I burned a cigarette and asked me for a light.
And the night got deadly quiet, and his face lost all expression. See, if you're gonna play the game, girl, you gotta learn to play it right.
You gotta know when to hold up,
know when to call up.
Know when to walk away,
and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw.
Every hand's a winner, and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die on your sleep.
And when he's finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, flashed out a cigarette, and fade off to sleep.
Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. By his final words, I found an ace I could keep.
You gotta know when to hold up, know when to fall down, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. You gotta know when to hold up. When the deal is done, you gotta know.